Okay, so this is the latest edition of the tabletop setup. I've been using single head if you've watched any of the videos. This one I made double heads. Each shell is about 4 to 5 inches deep. You know, you got 3/4 inches here for the plywood. And shells mounted to the plywood table, heads mounted. So again, it's 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, and 18 over here. The bass drum is just shell piece I had left over. So it's a 5 by 24. The snare drum is basically a tom shell. I had a tom shell sitting around, so I modified it a little bit. Just something sitting around from another set. It's a 13 inch, and it's about 6 or 7 by 13. And the table is held up at 1, 2, 3 points on this small rack that I have. So the snare drum is just totally floating. No stand, nothing down here, just my pedals. A few cymbals. Here's how it sounds.
We'll be right back.
So excuse the, you know, but it gives you an idea what it sounds like.